Up Terrorblade, they are able to take out Ogre Magi after their base is somewhat destroyed, though. OD still well alive, and SCCC still wants to fight. Damn it, Astral Imprisonment puts Terrorblade under. Terrorblade knows he can't really fight this. He's trying to get away, going to be lifted out, allowing for the auto attacks. But then Sunder, though, going for the turn
double
kill.
Sunder.
Double Sunder! Kaka stole it, he healed up his teammate as a result, and now Young 11's going to fall. Terrorblade has to get back. What a response from Rubick right there.
That's why Rubick is one of the best heroes.